We're no strangers to love. You know the rules.
I said you are.
Our full commitment's what I'm thinking of. You wouldn't get this from any other guy. I just wanna tell you how I'm feeling. Gotta make you understand. I'm never gonna
give you up.
I'm never gonna
let you down.
I'm never gonna
run around and hurt you. Never gonna get you high.
Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna tell you why.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I need you. I need you to stamp your feet. I need you to clap your hands. I need you to scream and shout. Give me everything you've got. Everything you've got. Yes, he is. piano, who plays the piano, who plays the keyboards, and who plays the piano. Playing the piano and he is playing the keyboards, but I don't know whether you can see, but he's got how many laptops, Rob, have you got? How many? Two. Okay, he's got two laptops. One, he's got some music programs and software and shit that I don't know about, really don't care about. And on the other one, he's got a website because he's looking for something. He's looking for something. A woman, he's got a woman. He's got a fine woman, he's got a lovely woman. He's looking for a new apartment. And every apartment that Rob goes to, he takes his piano. And he takes that piano into the apartment. And he sits down. And he looks around the apartment and he says, is this me? Para mí. Para mí, para mí. I know it's nothing like Spanish, is it? Anyway. Mr. Rob Tiger, what do you do when you get in that apartment? That's all very impressive, but that's not what he plays. That is not what he plays. He gets into that apartment with his woman. This is what he plays. Keyboards at work. You work all your life. You work all your life to be the guitarist that you want to be. You fight bears in the woods outside of Madrid. And what do you get? You get two solos, maybe three. If you're in my band, you get three solos. Would you like Mr. Adam Evans to play the guitar? Drums, we have Mr. Simon Merrion. Oh. funky. He's way too funky. He's way too funky for me. And he's way too funky for every one of you people. He's way too funny. He's got the funk. He got the funk. He got the funk in his fingers. He got the funk in his thumb. He got the funk in his fingers. He got the funk in his thumb. Show him how funky you is.
Thank you.
me on.